All right, so I put a little clip together for Hosoi Bazaar boxing match last night. This is what he posted on his Instagram or whatever. So right now, I'm
y'all,
basically
this is my
just giving a
tonight.
Shout out to all his sponsors and stuff. We're gonna see what he's talking about.
Sponsor, FOM, which is Spit TV. I appreciate you. Make sure y'all tune in on ESPN Plus if you can't make it at 7:30.
I had to pause right here because if you just look at his face, he looks nervous, he looks scared, he looks like he don't know what's about to happen, which is not a good thing when you're going into a fight, and especially for him to be so cocky.
This Power Therapy, shout out to you, Joel. Thank you so much for helping me recover throughout the whole training camp for my upcoming fight. And let's go, tune in tonight.
Now, I can say that he's going to his match in style, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the team that put his outfit together.
One of the sponsors, we got Iceman Nick, the jeweler from Texas. Shout out to Nick. Thank you so much. Make sure you tune in tonight. Let's go. This is the back of my shorts. We have my other sponsor, Taste of Freedom. Shout out to Monkey. I appreciate you for sponsoring me for this fight. Tune in.
So at this point, he basically didn't get everybody invited,
you
know, to tune
in,
watch the fight or whatever. Does he look confident? No. You know, I don't know if that's just his resting face or whatever, but we're going to just keep watching and see what he's talking about.
My other new sponsor, Clips the Barbershop, I appreciate you for sponsoring me for this fight. Make sure you tune in tonight. Let's get it.
All right, so at this point, they done made it to the fight. Let's go. Okay, so this is his boo, Miss Leslie Page. This is how she felt before the fight, all right? Puppy, puppy, let's go, puppy. So she's not like she rocking with him no matter what, which is a good thing, you know what I'm saying? Everybody needs their ride or die. They got the music on now, they crump with the little song, Mana Mamacita, pa, pa. It's go time, baby, let's see. Let's go, baby! All right, so now we're about to see how his trainer felt before the fight. All right, so this next clip is from a few months ago. I got to see what he's talking about in his fights because I ain't really watched him like that. Let's go.
Fighting me is a whole different ballgame. The only fighter that he's been in there with kind of good style was
swear
to
hit him with this about to be a whole different ball game for you, my
he
boy. Real cocky, like real confident coming through. I see you, Osway. All right.
Who has the energy and not only that has great footwork. So
Jose, what's your response to that? Him calling you out a little bit with, you know, your lack of premier opponents.
I mean, he's number 56 in the world. Why is he saying that? You know,
well, boy, hit him with he's number 56 in the Saturday, whole world. So like why, said, why is he saying that?
If there's levels to this.
Man, I can't disagree. Always, it is levels great, to this. So Josue, make sure you back up what you're talking. This dude is funny for real. Hey, if fighting don't work, he always can go back to YouTube. Oh man, he like, you might as well hand over the belt right now, because look, I'm coming for your head. Oh man, look at the girls in the back. They is nervous as hell and they cannot do nothing but smile and look pretty. All right, so basically what Josue doing right now is talking all that hot noise, trying to get in his head. Go check out the movie Hustle on Netflix. It's something similar to this. That's not going to work, my baby. You can say what you want to say, but if he could beat you, he going to beat you straight up.
From the Bronx, New York, Josue the Prodigy Vargas. From Long Beach, California, Jose Chon Zepeda.
Oh my God, he is feisty. Like, my boy don't touch me. Look at the trainers. Look at the Let's go, Poppy. Sweet. Poppy, get up, Poppy. Get up. Now, how cocky was, I feel like I got money on this fight, boy. You better shake back. I can hear Leslie in the background. No! No! Get your hands off of him! Poppy! Poppy! Yeah. What all of you was talking about? What all of you was talking? Yeah, I did that, my boy. In your city. I'm the poppy. Yeah! Stop playing with me, my boy. Hey, so the last fight I just seen ain't go good for him at all. So let me see something else real quick before I go to the real fight from last night. Left once again from Vargas. See, in that time, he didn't stay at that mid-range like Dre alluded to. Oh, man. He done bit Josue. God dang.
What happened here?
Hey, Doc.
The shoulder hurt. The right shoulder is hurt.
Where's the doc at?
Where's the doc? We need a doc. If the bar done got beat, we need a doc.
It's out of place, probably.
I'm good. He says he's good.
Good. Let's go, baby. Let's go, Poppy.
Oh, he's got teeth marks.
Bitch.
He's got teeth marks on his face. Let me tell you. It's going to cost you a point.
What?
Safe.
Wow.
All right, man. Hope y'all still here. I just had to see what he was about. Now let's get to the fight from last night. Bam. Oh man, Josue going out bad. Oh, I'm disappointed, bro. All that noise you talked. Come on, man, come through. Now I'm about to go get Leslie. Hold on.
Let's go, Poppy. Come on, baby.
Man, there y'all have it. I just want to give a shout out to Josue though for even having the courage to get in the ring, because most of you dudes know y'all ain't even got the courage to even step in the ring, let alone, you know what I'm saying, trying to become a professional boxer. But hey man, I think it's time to hang up the gloves, my boy, because this ain't working out for y'all. Get another trainer, you know what I'm saying? Get some more years of practice in and then come back at it, because you know what I'm saying, he got a little movement, he know what he doing, but as far as professional, you need to hang it up, my boy. It's over for him. You done lost. God dang. All right, so basically, Josue went out sad again. Congratulations to the winner for last night. But, man, Josue, this something you really want to do, man? Forget what we talking about. Keep your head up, stay focused, keep practicing, and go back and get better, man.